Hi, I'm Steve, head gardener here at David Austin Roses, and today I'm going to show you how to tie in climbers and rambling roses. I'm just here in the Renaissance garden looking at the James Galway climbing rose, and I'm just going to start to do some tying in. So for tying in, you'll need some garden twine or flexi tie and a knife. So I'm just going to tie this stem in here. I'm just using some twine, or you could use flexi tie. Just wrap it round. So by tying in the stems during the summer, we create a lovely framework horizontally across here. You'll get more blooms come next summer, and creating a nice airy open framework for the rose. This is a Francis E. Lester rambling rose that we planted last November. So I'm just going to tie it into this column. I'm just going to wrap that round, and I'm going to use flexi tie this time and just tie this onto the column. You can just tie this one and use the flexi tie that we've put round the column. You could do this on a pergola or any upright structure, and just start your framework off with this new rose that was planted. So by training these new stems into the column, I'm sort of getting them prepared for the winter, because we don't really want them to get damaged by winter winds. And also, as they get more woody, they become less pliable and harder to train in. So by doing it now, it's a lot easier than trying to do it in January and February when you prune your roses.